I often tell my workshop students to minimize their gear so that they're not carrying around a bunch of crap they don't need. And here I am, I just bought a cart and I've completely loaded this thing down. Speaking of workshops, and my next workshop is June 21st or something like that for 3 days here in Montana. So if you're interested, check the link down below. And then I'm not gonna do my workshop in October here in Hamilton. I'm gonna do it in September in the Tetons on the Idaho side of Teton National Park. So the details aren't out on that. I'll let you know as I get the details done. But late June here in Hamilton, Montana, if you wanna come paint with me.